好啦，咁啊，計到我哋講完咩係 second moment area 咧，點用咧咁樣嚇？咁頭先講到啦 ，moment 就等於 E 啊 ，Young's modulus over 呢個 R 嚇 ，R 就係呢個 curvature 啊 ，radius of curvature of 嗰個 neutral axis 嚇、啊，我就得咗呢個啦。記唔記得之前啊，我哋頭先講過個 stress at 呢個 x 派 x 派咧，等於 e over r 乘 y，y 就係呢個 x 派 x 派呢個 plane 嚇、啊、from 個 neutral plane 個 distance 嚇、啊，咁我哋將佢塞落去啦，變咗咁。咁即係話咧，如果我想知道嗰個 stress。離開個 neutral axis 係咁遠嘅，個 stress 係幾多咧？我俾個 bending moment， 咁我除翻個 I 乘翻個 y， 咁就得到個 stress 啦。咁或者我哋要知道喂呢、這個 beam 譬如佢可以頂到幾多個幾大嘅 moment 咧 ，bending moment 咧？咁如果我哋有個 allowable stress， 咁我 y 我知道 ，I 我知道，咁我咪計到呢個咯，係嘛？嗱。要記住嗰、那個 stress 嗰個 allowable stress 佢本身咧 compression 同埋咧呢、這個extension 咧同 tensile 嗰個 stress 咧係唔一樣嘅。有啲時間，譬如話我係 I beam， 我嗰個 beam 係 steel mild steel 嘅，大部分係一樣。但係如果你嗰個係木嚇、啊，你嗰條 beam 係木，或者你嗰條 beam 係 concrete 係石屎嘅。咁 compression 片石屎 compression 係大好多嘅個 stress， 但係咧嗰個 tensile 個 stress 咧佢頂唔到好多嘅啊，咁你要記得呢樣嘢啊。咁有時譬如我有啲係古靈精怪 shape 嘅 cross section 嘅 beam 嘅，咁嗰個計法咧，咁你又要 back to 呢個 first principle 啦。咁我哋咧下一節咧，我哋會喺一個俾個 example 你，咁你睇到我哋講乜嘢噶啦嚇。OK 嗱，咁啊 second moment area 完咗啦啊，咁啊頭先阿 Sir 就突然間記得翻啦，有一個叫 first moment area，first moment area 咧就咁啦，咁應該等於零嚇，呢個叫 first moment area 啊，咁 square 呢個咧叫 second moment area 啊，咁啊糾正翻啫。